When it comes to classic rock legends, The Who has been performing before sold-out crowds worldwide for decades. But lead singer Roger Daltrey is using his fame to give back, particularly to teenagers battling cancer.
Hi guys, how are you?
Here at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital, Daltrey met with about a dozen teenage cancer survivors and their families. The singer is the co-founder of Teen Cancer America, an organization that partners with hospitals throughout the United States to develop specialized facilities and services for teens with cancer. In Cleveland, its partner is called Angie's Institute.
Every hour of the day in America, there's some family somewhere being told that their teenager has cancer.
Slight loss of balance. When I laid on my left side, I'd feel a lot of pressure in my head.
Dylan Reese of Elyria was diagnosed with brain cancer last year at just 19 years old. Now in remission, he says he's grateful for Daltrey's passion and mission to help teenagers just like him.
Because children's cancer, we don't get as many donations as a lot of other cancers do. We get about 4%, I think. It's not much, and any bit of help is amazing.
The music business is built mostly, and the regeneration is mostly coming from this age group. It's just an easy way for me to say thank you.